Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
High school students in South Carolina put together an experiment, and it was supposed to be on board an unmanned rocket headed for the International Space Station. That was back in October. But as the rocket was blasting off from the launch pad in Virginia with the kids' experiment on board, this is what happened.
Oh, no.
Oh God!
Whoa! Yeah, the rocket blew up. Yeah, their experiment blew up with the rocket. Well, this past Sunday, that was yesterday, it was time to try again. The kids had their science experiment on board a new rocket, which was going to soar to the International Space Station. And as it launched over Cape Canaveral.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Hopes were high.
4, 3.
We'll get it right this time.
2, 1. Ignition sequence start and
perfect.
Liftoff of the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket, adding to the International Space Station access for future American rockets.
And 2 minutes into launch.
Falcon has cleared the tower and appear to have had a launch vehicle failure.
That rocket exploded too, broke apart, and...
Stop using that company. Did you even look at their Yelp reviews? Every single time you try and send something to space with these people.
And they're going to try again, and the kids say that the two rocket failures in a row won't stop them. So we wish them the very best from all of us here at the Hearst Corporation in Baltimore.
Their various media properties. We're very excited to send up some drawings, and we have Mr. Pumpkin, who's our hamster. We're going to see what it's like in space, so he can come back and tell us about...
Oh, God!
It's a good life lesson, though.
I have pieces of Mr. Pumpkin on me.
We should do something like that. Have a craft fair or some sort of science fair where kids build stuff and then just destroy it right in front of them. And teach...
What is
the lesson?
I want to do that.
The lesson would be...
Everything dies.
Everything dies!
Just smash it right in front of them.
Just destroy it.
Yeah. How long did you work on this?
I spent all summer long, Mr.
That's
Greer.
Great!
Oh, no!
And now it's gone! And now it's gone!
All summer on that!
And now it's in pieces! Just like my marriage!
Oh, yeah.
See what life brings! Just a bunch of pieces!
He yells the way my dad does when he has his beer.
98online.com.